Hi guys. Over time I gather snips and pictures from around Rwanda that don't really fit into any of my other videos. So I thought I'd do a random Rwanda video to show them off. The weather has been kind of crazy lately. It's the short rainy season, which started off dry and then turned torrential. A strong gust of wind usually warns you before it's about to rain. Here it is through the palm trees in my garden. And here I am, stuck at Kigali Heights shopping centre. I popped in for lunch and the rain came down just as I was about to leave. I took shelter in a cafe upstairs. A few days later, this lovely DHL guy dropped off a parcel for me. My mum had sent it, and it's full of chocolate, cosmetics, and seeds for my garden. It's best to start planting in the wet season. This is how they pack carrots in the north. The soil up there is good for growing lots of vegetables. I think this photo came from Twitter. Okay, if you're squeamish about bugs, close your eyes for the next bit. I had a slight termite incident. I used my spare room to raise a rescue kitten, and then didn't use the room again for a couple of months. I went in to find an old top, and this happened.
Oh, this is hideous. I've just come into my spare room that I haven't been into for ages. And I just moved some of my clothes and there's an entire termite mound under here. They're literally eating my clothes and the entire cupboard drawer. These are termites. It was horrible though, I wasn't expecting it. I literally just picked up the clothes because I was actually looking for this top and it is absolutely, it's been eaten all the way through. So, I need to try and rescue anything I can rescue from the termites. Oh, that is just unbelievable. Still, rather termites than bed bugs, to be honest. But that is just... that's hideous. Absolutely hideous. I mean, look at them. They're just everywhere. They're building like a little thing up the wall there. So, yep, you can just see coming down to the next level... They have indeed built an entire tunnel all the way up through my wardrobe. And it looks like they're trying to make it all the way up to the top. So I think maybe I've discovered this just at the right time. Let's see if my friend Ben can come and deal with this.
The kitten is absolutely fine, by the way. He's discovered the joys of pizza. And spends his day like any bloke, with his feet up, usually on howl. From a creepy cupboard to a haunted cafe. I was in charge of decorating my friend's restaurant during Halloween, so I ordered some pumpkins and taught my friend Fidel how to carve them. We had a long discussion about the nature of religion whilst we did it. This is what local pumpkins look like in Rwanda. We don't really have the orange variety. This is what scaffolding looks like in Rwanda. And on that note, I shall leave you. If you've enjoyed this, give it a like and consider subscribing. And let me know in the comments if you enjoy this random format.